gentlemen. We were wondering where... Yep, we were wondering where that golf ball was.
Thank you very much, buddy.
Oh, you hollering 398.
Oh,
you're supposed to holler 4.
Well, you see, we're having a sale on golf clubs. Hey, buddy.
Yeah?
Got a cigar?
Yeah.
Get it.
You want a cigar?
Yeah, I asked you for a cigar.
Yeah.
I asked this guy for a cigar and he stands there. I told you to get it. Okay. You look at this place, it's no wonder why I asked for a cigar. It looks like Tobacco Road.
Wait a minute, this looks like Tobacco Road.
That's right, where's Charlie Grapewood and Jane Darwell? Oh, boy. Oh, great giraffes coming up. Here's the way. Where's Henry Fonda? Yes, sir. Would you get your cigar, buddy?
How you like that, Grandma?
She's even turned against me.
Thanks a lot.
Idea with the cigar, sir?
Well, my buddy Freddy over there,
yeah,
we're having an argument as to whose bowl is closer to the cup, you know?
Yeah.
And I said I was, and he said he was.
You got
no, no, I was. Shut up, Freddy. And I wanted this measure.
And come around to my house, boy. I tell you, yes. And
I just want to measure.
You're using a cigar to measure?
That's right, buddy.
I want to see
just
him.
A minute. All right, Freddy, here we go.
Okay, your feet.
I win, Freddy. You owe me $5. Oh, Kiwi's here. I won $5. That was easy, $5.
Congratulations.
I tell you, I love playing golf myself, you know.
You do?
If you've been playing this course, don't you think the traps are annoying?
Sure. Would you mind closing yours?
I'm on there, Freddy.
Listen, I play. How about me joining you guys? I think you're coming apart. But the thing is, they tell me I got the best backswing at the club.
You ought to try walking like a man.
I certainly would. I've played the back nine with you.
Oh, yeah. Get your golfing dog.
Okay, I'll play with you.
Okay.
Hey, how about that? Luck, daddy. Luck to you. Put on the old golfing sweater. There's a chill in the air. La la da, la da di da do, la di da do. Da 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 di di.
Fang knitted me the sweater, didn't it? Leave a room for my head to go through.
Fine.
and they're all cut off. What?
They look so sloppy hanging over the edge, you thought you'd even them up.